Have the wolf cover.
Damn.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
Drill in the sky, Ghost Lady. Careful. Mission on a ground drill. Ground drill in sight. That Azrael's clear. Eyes on a wolf.
Target.
here. That's the stuff. Firing. Hostile down.
ID'd an enemy position.
Got a hostile position there.
Keep going.
Hostiles are here somewhere. We'll find
them. This calls for a live one.
Nice going.
Enemy position marked there. ID'd an enemy position. Let me get in position.
Roger, moving to target. Set here, boss.
Hostile identified. Target locked. Shit, I lost visual.
Keep this lead. We're clear.
Solid work.
There's only one Ilsa Herzog. I don't think the world could handle any more.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
You have to admire Herzog's enthusiasm. Our prisoners do what...
Good one. Roger, getting in position. Roger, moving. Set here. Got that hostel.
They're gone.
Well done.
That was bad shooting.
A desecrated flag. Nobody who fought so hard for their country should have ever been driven to this. The burden of war is never easy on a soul. I can't even imagine how utterly betrayed he must have felt to do this.
The places you've gone, the things you've seen, it's tragic, isn't it? My grandfather said that all Shira wanted to do was stop running. But he could never escape himself.
This guy fought too hard for far too long.
There has to be a better way than ritual suicide.
It was a different time, a different culture. From his point of view, it was probably the best thing to do.
This is not the kind of honor my grandfather taught me.
As soldiers, we have an obligation to protect those who cannot protect themselves. We're honor-bound to do the right thing, even if it means sacrificing ourselves to do it. As long as I stay true to my path, as long as I stay true to who I am, I won't follow in this Shiro's footsteps. I'm my own woman, but the lessons these men learned will not be forgotten. Looks like you've been real busy. How'd you learn to make these lanterns?
My grandfather taught me how to make them when I was a child. I remember scraps of colored paper, cookies, and sunlit afternoons.
That's touching.
Yes. Those are some of my fondest memories of him. There was only us and these lanterns. The rest of the world just fell away.
This new world must look real different for someone that was born and raised here.
It happened so quickly. Innovation, they say. But this progress feels like a train blasting down the tracks.
Or careening off a cliff.
Yes.
What do you think they want here? Those soldiers?
Opportunists are always attracted to shiny objects.
Not too fond of them?
Have you ever seen tree rot? A tree can look fine on the outside, but be completely decayed inside. Those soldiers are an infestation.
Do you believe it, though, that the scientists can change the world?
I have no ambitions to change the world, just to protect my corner of it, and my grandfather's memory.
Your grandfather had an interesting view of things.
My grandfather called it Bushido, the warrior's path. It was the code of honor developed by ancient samurai.
Sounds complicated.
It always is when you ascribe to a staunch moral code. But that was also the point. You can easily devote your life to fulfilling those standards.
What use were they to him?
Bushido taught him how to act, how to live until the very end. He did horrible things. But those values helped him atone. They're really valuable if you don't take them too far. I do my best to live up to that legacy.
I can respect that. Good luck.
Thanks. You too.
Hey, no, no, please.
Who are you?
Hi, stranger. Any idea whereabouts I could find this location?
What you're looking for is here.
Much obliged, stranger.
Enemy helo broke station. We're good. I got eyes on the CEO.
I guess that shows you what I really love, right?
Hostile identified. Over there. Got one. Over there. Closing some distance.
Maneuvering in position.
Get the word, boss. Bad guy spotted.
Good hits.
Enemy position marked there. Enemy location there.
On your go, Ghost Lead. Targets come behind cover.
Prepared to fire.
Locked up. Hostile slipped away. Set here, boss.
Hey, sure turn to buy the beer when we get back.
Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Enemy is on alert. Stay quiet.
Down here. Keep your eyes on. Contact! We got enemy contact!
Copy that. Stay sharp, people. Way to go, Ghost Lead.
to the fight.
Drone's out of juice. Lost it.
Moving in. Maneuvering now, boss. Set here. Target's in my crosshairs.
Copy, boss. Moving there. All set. Killed him.
Nice shooting.
Hostiles have been alerted. Standing.
I'm
get the timing off.
Hello, stranger.
Oh, God, you're not-
It would be a huge help if you could point me in the direction of this place.
I can absolutely tell you where to find that.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
Thanks a lot. Chopper in the skies. Watch yourself. Target. Locked. Ready to shoot.
Clear. There.
Rock and roll.
Roger, getting in position.
Roger, moving to target.
Moving to the target. Set here.
I'm locked on the hostile.
Got that hostile.
Hostile down, Coast Lead.
Well done. Hits.
Thank you. marking a support unit, Ghost Lead. Maneuvering to the target.
Raj, getting in position.
Ready, boss. Hostile is in sight.
I have the best man. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Solid work.
We should be out of range of the Azrael now.
Shooting.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Hostile identified. Over there.
Prepared to fire.
Killed him.
Solid work.
Thank you. enemy helicopter. Get low.
Located a bad guy. Over there.
ID'd an enemy position.
Chopper's out of range. We're good. See a breacher.
Roger, getting in position. Moving to position. Got one. Over there.
Hostile down, Ghostly.
Well done.
They're gonna be coming. Stay low.
Got a hostile position there. Hostile identified. Over there.
Finish this!
Got a hostile.
Spotted an enemy chopper. Get some cover.
This is about to get real.
Find him.
Here.
The chopper is out of range.
No, they're here somewhere.
Clean kill, Ghost. Located a bad guy over there. Got a hostile position there.
I got nothing to report.
Nothing here either. Think I'm gonna put in for some leave time. Radio op is a timeshare in the tropics and invited all of us. I mean, he's probably full of shit, but...
stupid jobs before, but this shit, you ever get really annoying slime stuff in your head? No targets in my area.
Damn, nothing here either. Nothing ever happens around here.
Not new machine gunner. Telling me last time saw crazy action all the time. Hey, if I lick my rifle, do you think my tongue will stick? Pretty damn cold. Yeah, all I need is like four hand warmers. This is some shit. We've been out here forever and still nothing. I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left and I'm out of here.
Herzog always gets what she wants. Prisoners are collateral.
There's only one Ilsa Herzog. She tortures for fun.